James Cebulski, it is so easy to feel the energy in this building tonight. Both teams should feed off it, and it should be a great matchup. Really looking forward to this one tonight. Puck is dropped and we are underway. And the puck skips away after a nice defensive deflection. Feeds it over to Champion. And tries to make a diagonal pass to D. Moves inside! Decides to think about it. Now he takes it over the line. Puts it on net. Turned aside with the glove by Wagner. Lots of time left in this period. Still no score in this one. Well, that's one way to win the draw as he skates away with the puck after the two centers were tied up. Moves it quickly over to D.
Here they come through center and into the offensive end.
Vancouver's got the puck in the defensive end. Feeds it to Bure. Slick feed. Puck moved over to Dupuis. And tries to make a diagonal pass to D.
Moves it in front. He scores! What a play!
Look at that, James. I mean, she's an unstoppable force. How are you going to deny that power to get on the inside of the ice to create a play that ends up in the back of the net?
Los Angeles has the game's first goal, and it's almost a collective by scoring here early.
Really quiet in the building. I don't think anybody expected this game to start like this.
Into the offensive zone. Sends it into the offensive zone. Vancouver's got the puck along the wall.
A chance in front! What a chance, but they can't connect!
Sends the pass over. Now a quick pass to Bure. And he's taken down the official's arm, signaling for a penalty. And let's see what the call is. The Beavers don't like it, but they'll serve two in the penalty box. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Gill. Here we go. Pucks in deep. Quick pass over to Champion. Bure's picking up steam. Back to the blue line. Up to the challenge as he gets his pad on it. There's another stop. He scores! It looked like he had made the save, but that's in the back of the net for a goal.
Pretty confident player right there. He holds no hesitation to unleash a powerful point shot. You think it's going to hit somebody. The only thing it hits is the back of the net.
Inching closer to the midway mark of this period. We are all tied up in this one. Los Angeles wins it. Nice pass.
Get right!
Oh, a lights out hit in the open ice.
That's a message sent right there. This is the tone for the game, the way they want to play it.
And they send it right back to him. And that pass doesn't go. Dismiss that chance. Sends it quickly to D. Los Angeles plays it against the boards. Great save by the goaltender who was in the right place at the right time. Here in the back half of this period, we got a tie game. The Beavers win it. Takes the puck at the point. Picked up along the wall by Williams. Feeds it down low. And that puck leaves the zone. Play is blown dead with the offside. Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Streaking through center, they go on the attack. They put the puck into the offensive end. The Beavers have it behind the cage. Into the attacking end. Quick feed to Bure. Sends it out in front. And that's stopped. Grabbed along the board by Gill. And that slides right out to center ice. Slides the puck over to Bure. Dishes it to Champion. Great use of the twig as he pokes that one away. Moves it to the middle, and he opts to backtrack here with the play. Vancouver's going on the attack as they gain the zone. Los Angeles looks to move the puck from their own end. Quick pass to Crisp. Here's a shot, and that's blocked as he gets down low. Great reflex on display tonight on his part. Moves it over to Cap. Takes it to the net. Dupuis taking a nasty whack, and that's going to draw a penalty. Time for the officials to hand out the judgment.
A lot of times a guy will get called for slashing because the stick breaks. When I played, it was wood. You couldn't break that thing if you tried.
And the power play unit takes to the ice their first chance to try to make something happen in this game. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone.
Just because the power play hasn't had a success run here, you can't focus in on that. You can't try to do too much. Move the puck the way that you practice. Get people to the front of the net. It's really a simple equation.
2-on-1. What an opportunity here. Whoa. Vancouver's penalty killers get a hold of it. Beautiful 360 with the puck. And the goaltender comes up with a piece of it to keep it out of the net. Champions gliding in for the face-off as this penalty kill will continue. Los Angeles takes possession off the draw. Stays with it. Gets the puck over to Crisp. Up along the wing. We got a whistle offside to call. Another face-off looming here on this power play. Los Angeles has won the draw, and they take possession in the neutral zone. Vancouver's time in the box is up, and we are back to even strength and still tied up here.
And nobody's going to be very happy about that one, James. No real chances generated. No momentum game. Just a couple of minutes roll off the clock.
And with that, the first period comes to an end. Both teams will have a chance to get a breather, and they'll be back on the ice with period number two in not too long. They're ready to drop the puck here on period number two. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro bringing you all the action. Well, let's see who comes out hungrier here in this second as we are still tied. Nice feed. Right up Main Street and on the attack. And that's off target as it hits a body. Vancouver's got it in their own zone. And here's the pass to Cap. Can't make the connection on the pass. Scoops up the puck now. Sends it over to Bure. Breakaway! Scores! Wow, what a goal!
Nice hands, great finish. Little short break in the
Angeles has it in the defensive end. Moves it to Bure. Takes the feed at center and moves up ahead.
And we'll get a face-off after the offside call.
Bure's a physical player, and he knows he can be effective when he throws solid body checks, guys. That's his truculent zone ability, and you got to be aware when he's on the ice.
The Beavers get a hold of the puck off the draw. Here's a short pass to Champion. The Rockets looking against the half wall. And now it's over to Kill. Los Angeles plays it along the wing. The Beavers ready to go on the attack. Stops it with a glove. Still lots of time left in the period. Vancouver's got a one-goal lead. Champions won it off the faceoff. Tuck's got it in the defensive end. Now over to Champion. There's the whistle. We've got it offside. Moments away from the faceoff. Let's get back to the action. Oh, and he takes possession of the puck from off the wing with the centers all locked up there.
Get
off the
drop.
Rocked again.
James, down here, it's pretty easy to see that this guy is being targeted. He's got a notice here. He's been hit so many times tonight.
Los Angeles brings the puck in from center. And not much on that one. Champions won the faceoff. Takes the feed in the middle of the neutral zone. Moves it quickly over to Bure. Pushes it across to D. The Rockets will play it in their own end. With possession along the wall.
Cap's got the puck now. He had the go-ahead goal earlier.
Wagner's going to cover up the puck here for a whistle.
He makes a safe play and kills the play before any other damage can be done.
Well past the midway mark of this period, we've got a 2-1 game. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. They go on the attack through center. The Rockets have it against the wall. Moves it to Champion. Moves it around along the half wall. And now he moves it to Tuck. Pass broken up. It just gets him. He saw that one to keep it out.
Nice move by the goalie to get out close to the shooter.
Los Angeles has it against the half wall. And it's a quick pass to Crisp. And that's out of reach and out of the offensive zone. Los Angeles looks to break out in their own end. Quick feed to D. Oh! For in that thesaurus.
Oh, you got it.
Truculent?
Yeah, I know you were ready to fire that up. That is a big hit. And I knew you were digging for that one.
Couldn't make the connection on the play.
Get
past the zone on the bad pass, and they'll be forced to regroup. Los Angeles takes hold of the puck. Shot beats the goalie, but can't beat the post.
The Beavers are trying to inch their way back to even. That's not going to help. That's a good scoring chance that hits the goalpost and doesn't go in.
Taken along the wall by Tuck. Manages to hang on. Centering feed! And that's intercepted. Los Angeles has the puck. She takes the feed.
Known for this, he doesn't make any mistakes. There's the opportunity to lay a body check out, and he's right on it.
Takes a shot, gets down low and blocks it. And he hangs on just as time runs out. And that brings the period to an end. All right, third period just around the corner. We'll get a clean sheet of ice. I'm going to get more popcorn, and we're coming back with much more. Next. Angeles wins the draw as play resumes with this period now underway, and they still got lots of time to work with on this man advantage. The Beavers have it in the offensive end. She handles the feed. And that's blocked from someone in front. Vancouver's got possession while undermanned. Retrieves the puck, trying to kickstart this power play. Inside the offensive end, now down the left. Here's a shot! Scores! And the power play goal puts us back to a tie game.
All that work to try and get even, but you need the power play to help you out once in a while. They were sharp, efficient, and now this game is tied with that power play marker. All kinds of bodies in front of the goaltender. I don't think he gets a clean look at this as the power play zips a puck around the zone and they cash in.
Los Angeles will go to work as they win the draw. Takes control of the puck. Under siege, trying to get it out of their zone. Gets it out of his own end. Vancouver's got the puck. Tosses it to Champion. Los Angeles with possession in their own zone. Getting a little physical there with that collision. Stopped by the goaltender, getting a piece of that one. Here we go, one-man rush. And that goes off course off a body.
Grabs possession of the puck.
Tuck's got the puck near the back end. Shot! Sends one up to D. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Scooped up along the wall by Williams. A shot! Scores! And the deadlock is broken!
Well, what a crushing goal to give up. But the other guys worked hard for it. They pressed the play, and now they've got the lead. When you get into this position, that puck's got to be off your stick in a hurry. You don't have much time to think about it.
The Beavers are up by one here in the third. This is not the time for prevent, though, is it?
It's way too early for that. Get after it. Forecheck. Press the play. That's the way you defend.
Los Angeles moves ahead with the puck. Drills them. Los Angeles has it near the wall. Let's see what the officials are calling.
They're trying to defend that lead aggressively, but they take a penalty. Now the penalty killers really have to do the job. A pretty simplistic look here. They like this, though. It's the two big shooters at the top. Unload the shot and then get traffic around the goal for either a tip or a rebound. They've done this well.
The Beavers get a hold of the puck in their own end. And they get the puck out. Vancouver's got the puck along the boards. Nice feed from the left side up the middle. On the attack along the boards. Shot deflected in front. And he turned that aside as we continue play here. Booming shot. Los Angeles will try to break out here shorthanded. Here we go. They've really ratcheted up the intensity here now in the O-zone. Quick pass to Bure. My goodness, this has been a pressure-filled shift here. Wagner's going to bounce on it, and he'll take the whistle.
He's usually a pretty conservative goaltender anyway, and so the opportunity to kill the play, he's going to take it.
Another big face-off looming as this power play rolls on here tonight. And sneaks in and grabs possession. Slides it over with pace to Bure. Wagner's got the puck, and he'll hang on for the whistle.
Well, in a close game, you've got to be in control of things, and he's had an excellent night so far.
Nearing the midway mark of the period, Los Angeles is in a dogfight. They're clinging to this 3-2 lead. The Rockets can't take advantage on the power play, and they remain a goal behind.
Well, there are times you look for your power play, at the very least, to gain a little momentum.
Oh, the horrible play on! It was that close!
Crisp's frustration has to be at an all-time high. He's hit the post a couple of times. Uncle, how about a bounce for me, he's thinking.
Oh, look at the tactics! Big save in front!
Oh, he reads the play really well to get out and aggressive to make that save.
Vancouver's got a hold of it along the wall. They've got numbers here. Here's a chance to the middle. Scores! What a finish on the play!
The man advantage break is sprung here, and they execute it perfectly. Two different views from either side of it. One coach not happy they gave up the man advantage break. The other one's pretty pumped with how they executed it.
The Rockets win the faceoff. Takes it and looks ahead. Here's a shot. Too many bodies in the way. And he takes a shot. Stopped by the goaltender. Wagner's on top of the puck, and that'll stop the play.
Pretty conservative play here, James, as he covers it up to kill the play.
More than half the period has expired. It's all tied up. And there's a little help from your friends right there from off the wing coming up with the puck. Takes a shot. Denies him on the play. Vancouver's gained possession along the boards. Moves it to Tuck. The Rockets move to the offensive zone. Grabs control of it at the point. And that carries off a body in traffic. Takes the feed at center and moves forward. He scores!
In close, one of the game's better shooters. You cannot leave him alone. He does not miss there. We look at this goal again, James, and you notice how close he can get to the net, but how accurately he delivers the puck. That's a tough one for the goalie to handle.
The Beavers have gone ahead here in this third period.
They'll want to continue to be aggressive, though, James. They don't have enough of a cushion to sit back.
She handles the pass. Still keeps a hold of it. Wagner's going to slow things down and opts for the whistle.
He's had a really good night. He's been on top of his game, and there's not been much that's given him trouble.
Here in the later stages of this period, Los Angeles leads by one. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. Oh, boy, here's trouble. 2-on-1. Here he is. Tries to tuck it in. He was locked in there.
Smothered that in close chance.
Puck grab by Bure. The Beavers gain possession. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. From off the wall and onto his stick. Here's a short pass to Tuck. Puts it on net. Gives up the body in order to block the shot. Inside of the last minute here in this third. In all alone on the breakaway. Makes the save. Picked up along the boards by Gill. Champion's gonna play it against the half wall. Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. Handles it along the blue line. And that goes off a body. Here's a chance behind the net. Wrister, big time stop. And now he tries to get it across to Bure. And a good save on the play as action continues.
Once he gets into the clear, it's like he's so decisive on what he wants, and he puts it away for the goal. James, watching this a second time, I'm amazed at how close he can get to the net, yet still be able to deliver this puck as accurately he does. One of the best shooters in the league, this tight to the net.
Play ready to resume as everybody lines in for the faceoff. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Dupuis got the puck in his own zone. And that's broken up. You'll need more than that to beat him.
He's working hard to find this puck. There's all kinds of traffic in front of him, and he gets to it before the puck gets to him.
And he made the save to keep that one out of the net. And that brings an end to this one here this evening. The Beavers spent most of the night chasing the puck, and yet they still get the win.
Well, I guess they got it enough, James, to score enough to win, but that game was a squeaker only because they were the luckier team tonight.